My name's Warwick McCullough. I work in an architectural practice. I lead one here in Craigavon. There is a team of 12 of us, and we are working on projects all across the UK and Ireland. This house you're sitting in is actually our second self-build. I'm from a small village in County Down originally, which is called Points Pass, and I built my first house to the rear of my parents' property right in the heart of the village in 2000. So this is the second time we've done this, and both have been very different. One of the things that we wanted to make sure we invested in our house was a renewable energy source. I also wanted to speak with someone who not only could provide the air source heat pump, but also would provide the underfloor heating system and the hot water system. I went to three different companies when I had the Bassett's technical guy come to set up my table and talk it through with me. And he had a simple answer for everything. Even the floor makeup and the wall makeup was influenced by some of the comments and advice that was given to me. The Bassett specialist gave me an idea of how much I would likely be paying for my energy over the year. In the last 5 years of living here, our average energy cost to run this house annually, all its heat, all its hot water, all its power, all its lighting, is £1,230. The system that Bassett's assisted me to specify and work is even more simple than what the normal heating system would be. So my living spaces are running at 21 degrees. The bedrooms are running at 19 degrees. Set the stats that are on the wall by simply going click, 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 and I never look at the system. Early partnership with someone like Bassett's is key to the delivery of a sustainable, renewable, heated home, such as this one or many that are being built today. It's probably also worth noting that I chose then also to run with Bassett's bathrooms. I work in partnership with the person within Bassett's bathrooms to choose the correct taps, energy efficient showers, that they worked in partnership with the heating system that Bassett's had advised me on as well. For me, it was a one-stop shop for everything bathroom heating and hot water from Bassett's. I cannot recommend them highly enough. Their after sales, even on the bathroom equipment, has been superb, and their advice on me interrogating them on design items and choosing and getting different products was really good.